New member of the TRP clip, Mr. B.O.S. You know what I'm saying? New single, Miss America. You know what I'm saying? Mixtape coming back to basics. You know what I'm saying? TRP Music Group. You know what I'm saying? You want to say anything about the Miss America record, man?
Man, y'all support that, man. Check that out for real. I'm about to post it up on Facebook and YouTube. Y'all go ahead and check me out. I got some other tracks over there on Facebook. Y'all can catch me at B.O.S.C.5. All right, so holla at your boy, man. When you see me in this club, don't be acting shady. And I know all y'all niggas on the West that know me is LD from D&D, homie. Y'all fuck with me, Nick. Know what I'm talking about?
You know what I'm saying? We got everything coming up. Shout out to Boss Lady J. She been working. We got her tour to be a Barbie mixtape coming. Her and B.O.S. was in the lab today working. Superstar status on for the motherfucking tour to be a Barbie coming out. You know, TLP Music Group. You gonna make it way next right? Well, we can go all the way down and just go the way we normally go, like past Knicks and shit. You know what I'm saying? Too real to be a boy. Come soon. Shout out Boss Lady J. You know what I'm saying? My mixtape on the way. Straight out left field coming. You know what I'm saying? New single with that old all that hating. You know what I'm saying? Got me fucking yo ho. You know what I'm saying? Get Loaded still one of the hottest club records. Y'all should have seen when we did Get Loaded tonight in heat, dog. I ain't never had so many motherfucking people. Well, you know, it's always pill heads in the motherfucking club, you know what I'm saying? I gotta say this too, you know what I'm saying? Let me cut this T.I. off. I don't even want to be saying this shit around King, you know what I'm saying? Look, if you mad, turn around. If you mad that your girl, partner, friend, significant other, baby mama, whatever you want to call her, hangs out with me, please get over that shit. I don't want them. Please. It's not even that crucial, man, for a lot of niggas to turn cold on me like that, dog. It's
that is real fucked up.
That's real fucked up.
I'm the one who want
them. See?
I'm the one who
want them. I'ma talk shit because I don't like the shit. And lately, I just been saying what the fuck is on my mind because I don't give a fuck because I know that I don't have a circle anymore. I have a square. Sure. I have five people. Nah, go straight. I have five people that I talk to on a regular. Well, you can just turn dead because we can't go there, blocked it out. I have five people that I talk to on a regular. And none of you niggas that are mad at me are one of them. You know what I'm saying? A lot of you niggas that I used to fuck with, y'all stop fucking me for reasons that are unknown. But it's cool, though. I understand, though. You know, it's all love and much respect. You know what I'm saying? But I'm not getting money with y'all. You know what I'm saying? TRP is who I get money with. B.O.S. is who I get money with. Boss Lady Jax who I get money with. Mocha K is who I get money with. Mr. Brando is who I get money with. Karma is who I get money with. And, you know, see, let me show y'all this motherfucking detox, man. Look at this shit. This was more. I should have had the camera out earlier. But this is how this shit look, man. It's all kind of random. Look, niggas, look, he come out this bitch with this shirt off. Shout out to 5-star. Free my nigga Ray P. You know what I'm saying? Free my nigga Ray P, dog. You know what I'm saying? I'ma say that shit. You know what I'm saying? This nigga on here pinned by the truck with the car riding by and shit. Niggas like, god damn, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Doing this shit. Cars coming and shit. You know what I'm saying? All these niggas, this third world niggas, then went to detox and shit and got out this hoe. Well, like I was saying, dog, you know what I'm saying? Y'all gotta stop this shit, man. Don't get mad because, you know, a nigga out working business. It ain't no love lost. I don't stop calling me and asking me if your gal with me. She not with me. We just dropped off. That's some fucked up shit. That's some fucked up shit to tell a nigga. KB, you see my gal? Man, we just dropped off, fool. We trying to figure out why she not with you. You know what I'm saying? But it is what it is. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, new movement on the rise because it seems like I can't never keep shit to myself. You know what I'm saying? Cool kids. You know what I'm saying? We starting the cool kid movement, dog. Cool kids don't say nothing. We those niggas who don't say shit. Y'all don't even know who the cool kids are unless we say who they are. You know what I'm saying? And it's kind of fabricless. No, I ain't gonna use that word. It's kind of uncanny and strange that a lot of you niggas think that y'all are. I don't know why all these motherfuckers turn this way and it's motherfucking traffic. Man, bust that left, bro. We're gonna have to take that.
Yeah, it's not good as long as we can make it out this shit.
You know what I'm saying? But you know what I'm saying? It's cool when it is what it is, you know what I'm saying? I ain't did one of these in a second. You know what I'm saying? This motherfucking videos like this, dog. This ain't just, this been a slow ass night. See, look, them niggas look like they got towed or beat up. See, he always knows somebody that get into a fight.
Mario, bitch ass.
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? But look, you know what I'm saying? TRP, dog. We not a clique. We not a movement. We're not a group of people. We're not a caravan. We're not a band. We're not a band of misfits. We're not thieves. We're not gangsters. We're not thugs. We just TRP. Hey, nigga, you know what I'm saying? We don't follow trends. We set the motherfuckers. You know what I'm saying? And y'all niggas ass better just... I don't know what to tell y'all, fool. I'm an artist. I'm a CEO. I'm an A&R. But you must write. I'm an artist. I'm a CEO. I'm an A&R. You know what I'm saying? A lot of y'all niggas don't know what the fuck I do and I always see me in a club, nigga. That's because I be working records. I work records. You know what I'm saying? That's what I do. You know what I'm saying? I'm working Miss America. You know what I'm saying? We get Boss Lady Records. It's a lot of niggas asking me to help them work their records, but they don't have a work ethic for me to try to help them work their records. You know what I'm saying? But it's cool, though. I'm still working, getting loaded. All that hating is getting played. Number 7 in motherfucking North Carolina. Shout out to my nigga DJ HD and them 704 DJs over there. You know what I'm saying? Miss America getting played out there in North Carolina, too, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Coming to club, Mocha K getting played out there. The One getting played out there. Now I got 5 fucking records in North Carolina. Now I take that back. I got 6 in North Carolina. I got 3 finna be 4 on Power Hits 281. Shout out to DJ Keith on that north side. Make sure y'all go check out powerhits281.com. You know what I'm saying? Mixtapes on the way. Like I said, straight out of left field. B.O.S. Back to Basics. Boss Lady J, 2 Real to Be a Barber and Life of Diva Volume 1. You know what I'm saying? 8 Freestyles in 8 Days still is coming. It's mixed by my nigga DJ motherfucking Husky. You know what I'm saying? Look out for my twin sister mixtape. Number 1 dame in the game. I am on that thing. You know what I'm saying? I've been out here network. If y'all watching this right now, I'ma fly everybody that y'all see tonight. They MySpace, they Twitter, all that shit gonna be on the screen. You know what I'm saying? If y'all need it, you can go straight. If y'all need us for anything, you know what I'm saying? As far as like verses, features, anything, you can hit anything up. You know what I'm saying? You're gonna go. So you can't turn around. Yeah, we could have turned right there. It's cool, though. We can go to the next one.
I do host parties. You know what I'm talking about?
You know what I'm saying? We host parties, mixtapes, you know what I'm saying? Bar mitzvahs, you know what I'm saying? Quinceañeras, you know what I'm saying? Sweet 16s, you know what I'm saying? Banquets, you know what I'm saying? We do talk with lavish lifestyles around this bitch. You can go up to the light right there and bust that right. You know what I'm saying? For all you niggas that don't know, you know what I'm saying? And, yeah, you know, I probably have to break this video down into 2 parts if y'all watching it on Facebook. You know what I'm saying? We do it all, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? Fuck all you hating ass niggas. Shout out to the party animals, motherfucking D Green, Luda, Roderick, Marshall, Party Animal Divas, what's good?
Nah, sorry, right? I want to give a shout out to South Stores, man.
Yeah.
That's my guy. Yeah.
Yeah, we just play. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, but anyway, South Stores. Fuck with you, Bravo, Mav, Jakarta. Y'all niggas fucking with you, homie. Y'all need a high limit, man. Y'all need chicken boys out for real. Them niggas got some heat.
You know what I'm saying? We fucking with everybody, dog. My team is getting way stronger than a lot of you niggas. I don't give a fuck who you open up for and what you do, nigga. You will never ever do what we have excelled to do, nigga. Fuck you and your movement and your clique and your group. You know what I'm saying? If you're not TRP, if you're not 5-star, if you're not ABN, if you're not Boss Hog, if you're not TMF, if you're not Clover G's, I don't fuck with you.
What for real?
This is 59 right there. Nah. Unless you want to go back that way and get on like you normally do. Check the green light, just bust that right. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I don't fuck with you, dog. If I ain't say your name, you already know if I fuck with you, I fuck with you. There's a lot of you niggas out here that think I fuck with y'all and I don't. A lot of you niggas, you sour pussy ass, punk ass, bitch ass, hoe ass niggas. You know what I'm saying? I don't fuck with y'all niggas. Excuse my language, you know what I'm saying? If my mama watching this, because I know she on Facebook, she, you know what I'm saying? And she probably gonna click on this video and say, you know what I'm saying? But, like I said, I don't fuck with a lot of you niggas, dog. And y'all niggas wonder why, fool. And a lot of you niggas that I normally fuck with, I'm finna stop fucking with y'all, because y'all not fucking with me, because y'all think I be on some bullshit. And a lot of you niggas starting to act real, real funny with me. But it's cool, though. It's cool. It's cool, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? It's cool. I ain't even gonna trip, you know what I'm saying? I know who I fuck with. They know who I fuck with. You know what I'm saying? A lot of females. I don't even want to speak on. I'm going to let Lil' Cuz speak on.